independence. It's free. Free art. And what I mean by that is take what you have and use it to inspire somebody to do the same, which will eventually free art. So, wait. Okay, so what I'm going to do, like I said, I live in New Orleans, Louisiana. We're going to go to the quarter, the French quarter, and we're going to ask random people what, if they had a minute, what would they tell the world? What would you say? But yeah, let me give you a little background on me. I've worked in the quarter for over 17 years. Yeah, I got more stories in a library, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, what else? But yeah, started out at the bar back, then went to a bartender, then a barker. Yes, a barker. Like a dog. No, I'm just playing. But what a barker does is a doorman, VIP host, an admittance officer. But when I was out there, every day, I thought about, like, who would want to see this? Like, have you ever been to New Orleans? You need to. If you have, you're awesome. But yeah, that's what we're going to do. We're going to walk around the quarter just asking random people who I don't think would ever have a chance to have the world hear them. Just hear what they have to say. I think it'll be fun. Super fun. Like, it should have a cape. Because it's super. You know what I'm saying? But yeah. My name's Jay. New Orleans local. And we will see you later.